all the kids should be out on summer vacation already. And chances are, if your kids are home, they're already bored. So let's get them outside and give them some fun things to do. And joining us is toy expert Elizabeth Werner. Lots of fun things to choose from
today. Yes, exactly. And we can jump right in with the little ones. We want to entertain them all. For our young ones, Melissa and Doug, such a leader in the industry. We have those great wood puzzles at home. Did you know they make an entire line of outdoor toys for the summer? So whether you like little Tootle Turtle, where we've got the Target, great little bowling alleys, beanbag tosses that are two-sided, they're all so reasonably priced, bright colors, and a lot of fun.
Easy to use, too.
Easy to use, yeah. Now, we have this great line of what's called green toys. You see the tractor, the boat, the flowers. They're all made from 100% recycled materials, and I absolutely love them. And kids enjoy playing with a basic, fun toy. Those are great to have on hand for those summer months. Now, we've got a couple boys here on a backyard safari. Check them out. Backyard Safari makes a lot of great toys for outdoor safaris in the backyard. The boys are holding the walkie-talkies. They have a land and water habitat. We're going to order a tadpole. That tadpole is going to grow up into a frog. We're going to be able to watch that. You know what? You might find some other creatures to put in there as well. And they're wearing really cool masks. One from Insect Lore. You see that really cool green beetle mask. And then those chameleon eyes are made by National Geographic Wild Toys. And they actually get to look through the eyes of a chameleon. So very cool.
Okay, they really look like bugs.
And they're all camoed up. I love backyard safari. A lot of fun. Now check this out. This little ride-on. Now we see our little bubble popper there. We're going to get to those bubbles. But that little ride-on is by Fisher Price, and it's called Golf and Go. And that's because our friends not only get to ride, but they get to play golf as well. It opens up, and there's a little golf putting area. And it comes with the club and the golf balls.
Oh, perfect for Father's Day, too.
Now let's get our kids up and active. How about some scooters? Lily is on Y-Volution. Y glider. Now this is designed for little ones. Two wheels in the front, one in the back, a wider base, and a lean to steer technology, which is really cool. Then of course Razor. This is the 2.0 Spark. Now that one has LED lights on the wheels, the platform, and a spark bar in the back.
It's been blinged up.
We absolutely love that. Now bubbles are a mandatory must. You can see all the kids gravitate toward it. The Hurricane Bubble Machine actually blows thousands of bubbles a minute. That gets our kids up and active. Believe me, Mom and Dad chase that too. Our girls are playing with the Big Bubble Outdoor Wands by Crayola. These are actually colorful bubbles. Mom and Dad, they wash out of clothes.
Yes.
So, but they are designed for outdoors. Let's not use the colored bubbles inside, but a lot of fun. And then chalk is always a big popular must in the summer. I love the one by Orb Factory. We can see sort of in the back there, but that chalk your child will make themselves. They get to make 16 pieces of chalk, bright colors, lots of glitter, and they make that at home. It comes with 8 molds.
Okay, that totally rocks. We have to get that. This, I can never figure out how to do this.
So we had this when we were little. It looked like a black rope kind of with a lemon on the end. Well, this is by Twister, which is a great brand. It actually, you can't see right now, but has lights in it like the game Twister did. And lots of fun bright colors. And as she goes, there are 20 different levels. And as she masters them, the different lights will come on.
Okay, so your daughter is totally rocking that.
She knows what's up. Now, Zing makes really cool outdoor products. These, the kids are going to go ahead and put those rockets on. They're then going to stomp on it. And these Zing rockets, check this out, they go up to 200 feet. Now go ahead and pop another one on there and give it a good stomp. They'll go up to 200 feet in the air. Now watch this. Here we go. One, two, three. Whoa! Yeah, and what's great about this is we can actually aim it. It's got aiming on it so the kids can have a lot of fun. And Mom and Dad, when it shoots 200 feet, they have to run and go get it. So fabulous exercise.
Yes, they'll be tired at night.
Yes, now. Okay, it's summertime. We need to cool off. What about Nerf Super Soakers? Check these out. Our big boys, you know what? We can still get them off the couch and away from the electronics. These are great, wonderful Super Soakers that will cool them off. They have hydro packs, by the way, on their backs. Those hydro packs allow them to have extra water. So we don't need to run back in and out of the house.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, so now they've got like this endless supply of water, and they're using one of those over there. It's called the Arctic, and that's because you can actually add ice to the water to cool off and squirt your opponents. And Gabriel's got a really cool one that you can actually change the direction of the water by simply moving the nozzle. Sometimes it sprays out 3 sprays, sometimes it sprays to the right or the left, sometimes right in front of you. So nothing better than a good old-fashioned water fight.
And where can you find those Super Soakers?
You can get those at all of the retailers across the country, all mass retailers from Toys R Us, Walmart, Target, Kmart, you'll find them everywhere.
You always come up with the best ideas.
Thank you
so much.
Oh, thank you so much, and thanks to all the kids. They're awesome.
Thanks to all the kids. Thanks to all the parents. Get some of these stuff and stick them outside and have fun.